Prime Minister Narendra Modi, on the last day of his two-day visit to Nepal, on Monday reached the world-famous Pashupatinath Temple in Kathmandu and performed a special puja dedicated to Lord Shiva. He stayed for more than an hour in the temple. Modi is expected to meet Nepal's President Ram Baran Yadav for crucial talks on a wide range of issues. On Sunday, Modi, during his address to Parliament, gave a new slogan, HIT, which signifies Highway, Iway and Transways.